quite interesting that the top four teams to make it to the playoffs have been from the four main metros of India. The top four telephone codes of India: 011 for Delhi, 022 for Mumbai, 033 for Calcutta and 044 for Chennai will be used in the tournament this year. Delhi Daredevils got through the first on the back of a very strong pace attack with plenty of pace and strength of top order. Whether it's been Umesh Yadav, Morni Morkul or Varun Aaron, Virender Sehwag, Kevin Peterson or David Warner, it's all been a top-heavy performance. On the other hand, Kolkata Knight Riders played hide-and-seek right through, but they had the best all-round combination of them all. They had two of the best all-rounders in the world, but in the end, it was their captain Gautam Gambhir and mystery spinner Sunil Narain that did it all. The Knight Riders might have got the second spot just in the nick of time, but they had the best run in the competition. Mumbai Indians blew hot and blew cold right through the tournament. They might have the best bowling on paper, but kept losing streams somewhere midway. Sachin Tendulkar's forced absence did make things further worse, but by virtue of good luck and good fortune, they did make it to the playoffs this year. Well, they will require more than just the good fortune to have a shot at the title of IPL 2012. Chennai Super Kings required to choke three teams to be able to make it to the playoffs, and that's exactly what happened for this year. Maybe it's just the sort of luck that the team needs to defend their championship and their crown this year. But overall, the Chennai Super Kings had the most unforgettable tournament because they had more of losses than the wins that they can compare to. And now starts the business end of the competition. Chennai Super Kings need three good days to win the title for a hat-trick. And please do not count the other three teams out because they have better bets at winning the seasons of IPL 2012. And after listening to all this, all I can say that it's going to be a totally fascinating fight to finish for this season of IPL 2012.